Coming to you live from Thunder Hollow. Now, this is an out-of-the-way place that, at least for tonight, is the jewel of the racing world. Okay, I know I'm not alone when I say I've really been looking forward to this race. I mean, you just can't lose with a lineup like this. Now, this car is pretty inexperienced in racing. You're gonna need a little extra luck.
And this is Chick's Picks. Okay, I have got to talk about Guido for a minute.
He had a rough day out there, and I'm sure he's disappointed.
The sun just set on another gorgeous day here at the Arizona Speedway. And now, everybody's gearing up for what's sure to be one of the most entertaining events of the season. Hey, if you're looking for speed, you came to the right place, because that's exactly what you can expect to see in a race like this one. Who's that? Well, it's this season's most recent addition. Doesn't have much racing experience yet.
Back in my day. Now, why would you want to spoil your day by coming here? Pretty boom, coming through.
Woohoo! Holy! Look at you!
Now, why do you want to waste your time out here? Turning it up.
Finish this race.
That is some kind of kid.
Wow, that was good.
I can take you to this.
Hey, well, it
makes you feel alive.
Oh, man. That's cool. Don't quit now. I'm about to beat you. Kicking it up.
I've seen many bands go faster than you.
These officials sure are letting a lot go.
Classic winner!
baby. We got ourselves a winner.
Chick Hicks here, and welcome back to Chick's Picks.
I'm going to talk about Arvy right now.
Moments ago, he cruised to a mic.
Welcome to what is sure to be a season-defining night here at Thomasville's Midnight Run. All eyes have been on this one for weeks, folks. We are mere moments away from the start of this race. Years from now, you're going to look back and remember where you were for this one. This right here is the stunt driver everybody's going to be watching. I am so stoked about this.
Chick Hicks, have you been watching Bobby Swift? If not, you should.
Let's take a look at the top three, folks.